Thank you, Troy.
Okay, we're going with number two, Oxford Blade from the Oxford Clippers. And we're going to start in the back. Let me get some of this lint off first. Get your natural hairline here. Then we just come up and out. You take your flat top comb or just gradually work it up about a 90-degree angle coming out from this final ridge of the scalp, which is the round part of the scalp line. Come up and straight out right there, that's as high as you want to go. Just work your way around the sides. Fortify it around the ear, number two, and give you a nice line that works well. And then go with your flat top comb. Ninety degrees from the parietal ridge. You never want to go above the parietal ridge. To give you a smooth line coming around. Come off the top a little bit. Now we get the other side. The crown about a quarter inch. And with a full taper, it's about using your number 5858 Starflight comb. It's got your inch marks on it, which should be in your normal combs, about 2.5 inches on the top. Be a good balance. Long enough to lay over, but short enough to go with the haircut. down in the front. Just above the eyebrow line. But it's not gonna look right with his haircut, because this is pretty, his part's on the left.
Yeah.
I mean, the cut is still the same. It's just that you can change the part, because the way I cut the top is perfectly balanced. But I can wet it. But on this part, it's gonna be on the right, not the left. Okay, come back after you get the basic cut in, get your blending shears, 1/4 inch to 1/2 inch just on the ends, and work it up. Shear over comb, and then make it real smooth finish for your haircut. Now all I'm doing, I'm starting at the base, working up. If you notice how choppy it looks right here, that's from, because when you cut with your regular scissors, it leaves a straight line. When you come with your blending shears, it makes all the ends a little bit different and makes it less smooth, because it interlocks the hair grooves on the ends. Cut the ear. Try as you work it up. No sideburns, so we just kind of. Take it straight to the top portion of his ear, which is about here. Clean up work on the very back side, all the hair off the neck. You can use wall, the adjustable clippers, or your master adjustable clippers. Set it about double aught, which is about halfway in between. Come in and work it out. your flipper rotate. Use your small India number 55 styling comb. This is also considered a flat top comb also, just a little different. Usually gonna end up with the short hairs on the bottom, taper them out to make it smooth. Finishing cleanup work with your chilo. Thank you.
Okay.
That's our regular hair. Okay, go put a little water in it. Find your part line, the easiest way is split your eyebrow on the front and the back, come across the front, split the eyebrow, that's where you find your natural part line. This is your regular manicure.